Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Guys, make sure you guys have subscribed and gave 10 likes on today's video and turn on post notifications not to miss out on any future videos. Today guys, we're playing Murder Mystery with my friend Liam, as you all remember him from the other videos. Sorry I haven't been recording for a long time, because it was back to school, so yeah. So we're filming because it's weekend. Liam, his account didn't get hacked, he has a secondary account. So yeah. Let me just... Yeah, okay. Oh, this may take some time. That's why I'm gonna do this. Okay, so I don't know much about this game. I didn't know that there's like a thing, a time thing. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, I didn't want to kill anyone, but I did kill one person at least. So, yeah. Hi. I mean, hi. Hi. That's funny. Please be. Oh no! No! Why am I always the murderer? Out of all things. I'm just gonna go. Oh man. It's so heartwarming. I don't know what to do. If I kill them, then I win, I think. No! No! Idiots. I hate this game. You can't even say anything in my, you know, I hate Roblox. Ha, now I kill him. I'm the damn Shifri. Now I shoot that idiot. Where are you, idiot? Oh, come on, I'm clearly shooting him. Yo, Liam. I hate this gun. This gun suck. Stop. I swear I'm getting a keyboard for this stupid thing. I'm raging because of this guy. Why can't I just shoot him through the bloody door? my gosh! There. Everyone happy now? Because that's what this game really is. There's too many people on the server. This game sucks anyway. Oh, please make me the dear innocent. What about just going stand in the middle of the corridor and let everyone in the world kill me? Yay. Now you see who's the real doofus. Now who's laughing? I know it has a tag, but he probably knows what it means. Oh, you think you're so cool? Oh, I bet you I'm richer than you. Let me see. Yes, I'm way richer than you. You're up here, Lucas 2020, my boy. And I'm down here, so that means I'm way richer. And you guys have been saying, what happened to my pants and my t-shirt? Well, they glitched out. And why? Because this game is doofus. It's for doofuses. I like Minecraft more than Roblox. Because I spent $200 on a t-shirt and pants, and they glitched out like in 1 month. Now tell me if that's a waste of my Robux. Well, I know it sure is.